bump distortion level up to 2. Let's get a little dirtier.